Yeah, Jim Baker over at the Community Greenhouse Partners with Aja.
What'd you say?
With Aja. So they filled in this huge gaping hole. I thought it was going to be a pond or some type of wall. Yeah. It was just that big. And those guys filled it in, and now Aja is out this afternoon, and she's putting a compost around the young plants that they recently planted.
Peppers.
Boy, oh, it's delicious. You know, those fruits and vegetables. So see, folks, what you can get accomplished if you put your mind to it, and if you have that green thumb like Aja does. And she's being smart too, folks. She's putting in the compost around the plants. Is that for feet for food or
right.
Just to retain moisture?
Non-organic materials.
Oh, non-organic materials. You know, I told them that yesterday. I'm doing a video for
the
garden. That's just a garden. Mm-hmm. For permaculture.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm Jim Baker. What's your name?
I'm Precious Poe.
Hi, are you one of the neighbors?
Yes, I am.
Do you like, are you a gardener too?
I am.
Oh, that's wonderful.
I like flowers.
Okay.
Flowers.
You get busy with your garden. I'm sure, have you started yet this spring?
I have, yes.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yes, I have.
Well, nice, Miss Poe. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Nice to meet you too. Take care.
Okay, bye-bye.
While you've got the camera rolling, I just would like to make the observation. This is so labor intensive, and we've got maybe 30 plants here. Like, just to really think about what does it take to fill up, how much work does it take to fill up your produce aisle for one day? And the reason that food is as cheap, yes, I said cheap, as it is because we have such a huge, undervalued, underappreciated immigrant population that comes here and works for nothing, pennies, back-breaking labor to put food on our plates. So it's really about getting some perspective to me, about getting some perspective and getting some gratitude for work and for where food actually comes from.
Right.
So that's my soapbox.
Well, thanks a lot, Aja. We look forward to seeing you more in the coming months and days. Bye now.